handle. Belvin has it stripped by Clavina. Yeah, he got away with a carry to Rathbun in the finish. To Andy Velasco.
Oh,
and
nice
the rejection
block
by Kostich, and it's the Dons ball.
Good time there. Looked like the look once again with this 2-3 zone. Very active. Look how much of the floor they take up.
Powell buries it.
And you know how you break a zone. Gets your opponent out of rhythm.
Little disruption. Alexander not disrupted there.
No, nice strong move by Nia Alexander there.